Another big update for former NBA player Delonte West. The Athletic reports the former St. Joseph's University star now has a job at the Rebound Therapy Center in Florida, the same rehab facility he attended. West entered last September with the help of Dallas Mavericks owner Mark Cuban after a photo of West at a Dallas intersection went viral. Cuban also helped West and his mother reunite. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.